into your pediatrician's office, and he said, "Doctor, I'm so, so sick." Well, the doctor says, "Well, sit down, my friend, tell me what it is that's making you sick." Well, the moth says, "I wake up in the middle of the night, and I look to my left. There's a woman sleeping beside me, I have no idea who she is. Well, I realize it's my wife. We've been a loveless marriage for about 15 years. What do I do?" And another thing, we have two wonderful children, Gabriel and Elizabeth, but they struggle at school, oh yes they do. Just like me, like I did, and now I'm stuck in a dead-end job, I got nothing to do. And I'm thinking, do I just end it all? I run the engine in the garage, so I'll just drift off to sleep. Well, the doctor says, "What are you telling me this for? You should be seeing a psychiatrist. I'm a pediatrician, what'd you come in here for?" And the moth says, "Well, the light was on.